In Virginia Beach, someone spray painted the outside of Landstown High School around 11:30 last night. Now, we have blurred it because it's very inappropriate, but about 45 minutes later, someone spray painted Kellam High School too. Staff removed the graffiti from both buildings this morning. Police continue to see if both are connected and are looking into several juveniles who may be involved.